Here it is. My 2006 Lancer Evolution MR. This is how it sits now. Very beautiful. Really good looking. Super nice. This is how it looks like now. December of 2016. Let's go take a walk around on this. Very good condition. Super nice. Just beautiful. Super nice. Really, really good looking. Super high wing as well, carbon fiber, as you can see here. Very good condition. Take a zoom, focus. Ah, there it is. Super nice. Focus. There we go. Try to hold this as steady as I can. Look at the undercarriage. There we go. Very minimal rust. Brand new exhaust as well. Tanabe. Much quiet. Very quiet. Sounds like stock. Fortune Auto 500 coilovers. High-end coilovers. Super nice. Wow. Side markers on bumper. Super nice here as well. Both work on both sides. Very, very nice paint. Clear coat's very good. Roof with the vanes, very nice. Very, very clean. Love these HIDs. Brakes, Brembos. Just washed the car, so the brakes are very smooth, but it doesn't show it on there like that though. But once I start braking, it will just go to be smooth. Fender liners all in there. Yeah, all intact. Just like stock. Both sides have them. Upgraded intercooler as well. Wicked White here. It's all intact. All that nice. All intact, nice. Coilover is very new. Very good condition. Everything is intact. Very good shape. Underneath here. Look at the under tray underneath, all intact. Still all good, very good condition. Super nice. Let's take a look here. Take a look at the paint over here. It's very nice. Side skirts are intact, very straight. Very good condition. All around. No blemishes. Car wash. I have the unlimited car wash, so I wash it every day. Really good. Oh, comes the beauty. Go turn on the car. Got a one side view here. Get a whole picture of the car. How it looks like. On the side. Beautiful. Beautiful side profile. Let's keep going around. Love that wing. Love the new taillights on the 06s. Super clean. Man, I don't really want to sell it anymore. Brakes in the rear, Brembos. Oh, I love the back profile and the front profile. focus. Nice. I love the wide body. Oh, EVO's wide bodies are not as wide as STI's, but they give it that just enough wide body. Make it really, really super nice. Striking. Come on, focus. There we go. There it is. Front view. Turn this baby on. Let's see how it sounds like. Well, let me just show you the interior. You can see how it looks like. Here we go. Let's turn it on, baby. No check engine lights, no nothing. Everything is fixed. All maintenance complete. 98,800 miles. Gets about 25 to 27 miles per gallon if you're get on the boost. Heat, AC, everything works. Boost gauge. Air fuel ratio gauge. Everything works perfect. Can't go wrong. These are pretty accurate, so it is tuned. 320 all-wheel horsepower and 310 all-wheel torque on the Mustang dyno. Hot, what is it? Very hot heat, very cold AC. Everything, all the knobs work just fine. HVAC systems all work. Max AC, max heat, circulation. Oh, we gotta turn into this, and it lets me. Here we go, circulation, rear defrost, AC. Let me just get a holes to eat here. That stupid cough. Carbon fiber look, interior. As you can see here, super, very good condition. Interior is flawless. Nothing wrong with interior. Seats, pretty good. No tears. Very good condition. They hold up very well. Driver's side seat is just like this, not much different. Lights. Let's go back, take a full view of the frontal, the cockpit. Lancer Evolution MR. Focus, perfect. Just wipe down the interior as well with some wipes. Two cup holders, carbon fiber. E-brake handle. One, two. three, four, five, six. Click this. Reverse. Very smooth transmission. New clutch. Just 8,000 to 9,000 miles ago. Car charger. Cubby for some change. Bluetooth Pioneer radio. Perfect. Everything works perfect. Music is good. Stock stereo system. ACD. As you can see there. Just put in brand new ACD pump installed at Mitsubishi and White Bear Lake, Minnesota here. This works perfect again. Perfect. Power window, power side mirrors, all work perfect. Four automatic windows. I mean, this is the automatic one. Four power windows, I mean. Goes up very smoothly, strongly. Same thing with this. Goes all the way down. Back window, same thing. Very fast. Very smooth, no leaks. Got the factory tint. Back seats are in very good shape. Not very many people sat back here very much. They're in excellent condition. Weather is very good. No rips or tears. Alright, let's take a look at the engine. Check it out. See how it sounds. One second. There we go. Very clean engine bay. Very minimum rust. It's got just basic bolt-ons. Brand new timing belt, new spark plugs, nothing out of the ordinary. Everything sounds good. You hear it right here. Very healthy sounding engine. My Vet Turbo. This is what you want. 2006 EVO 9. Everything's way better here. EVO 9 Turbo as well. Tune. Small battery, works perfect, starts up every time in winter. Ready wastegate, blow-off valve, I mean. Set in tune, no leaks, no, doesn't burn any oil. Very healthy engine. Fan turns on, it gets hot, turns off, all electricals work, very reliable. Smoke here is just from water evaporating. I just washed the car. Engine oil right here. Focus. Hear it really nicely. It's got a carbon fiber cover as well. It really has a much nicer look to it. my. Downpipe. As you can see there. Very tightly sealed. Well put together. Tomai heat shield. Super nice. Lock has never been cracked open. All stock internals, stock head, stock cams. Very reliable. New transmission fluids. Good to go. Fortunato coilovers. You can adjust them, fully adjustable. Alright, let's hear this engine, huh? Hold this somehow. Alright, let's crank it up. Super nice. Very healthy engine. Turbo Bulletproof 4G63. Hear that engine? Turn up your volume. Very healthy sounding engine. Very mechanical sounding. Hear the exhaust, very quiet, no exhaust leaks. Let's hear that exhaust here for you, huh? The power and it sounds good. Fitment is great. Doesn't touch the tip, doesn't touch the bumper. It is out just good enough too, so it doesn't burn the bumper. Used to have a Tomai, kind of touched it a little bit, now changed it to this. Very quiet, beautiful. Very good, all seat belts, everything's good. Cup holders for the back people, really nice. Rear view, the car, back windshield wiper works as well. Very aggressive styling.
super nice.
All the buttons work here. Perfect. Goes up perfect. Got factory tint. Nice solid thunk. Thunk this again. There's the interior. Looks very, very nice. Just the essentials. That's how I like it. Nice solid thunk there. Focus this again. Back to the engine. Very nice sounding. Beautiful engine bay. Got a little bling to it. Alright, let's shut it down. One more look around before we say goodbye. Come on, focus. Jeez. Very good condition. Exterior, interior. Engine's good. Transmission's good. All-wheel drive system's good. All maintenance up to date. Can't go wrong. $98,000, but as long as the owners took care of it, doesn't matter. Ain't no junk. Good. Sounds very good. Hear that exhaust again. Sounds super good. Go either. So nice. Won't see one of these as good as this one for a while. Japanese collectors right here. Nice.
All right, time to go. Guy needs diesel.